Dicloxacillin is a penicillin used to treat penicillinase-producing bacterial infections that are susceptible to the drug. In this video, let's find found. What is Dicloxacillin? What is Dicloxacillin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Dicloxacillin? How does Dicloxacillin work? How to use Dicloxacillin? What is Dicloxacillin? Dicloxacillin is a narrow-spectrum beta-lactam antibiotic of the penicillin class. It is used to treat infections caused by susceptible gram-positive bacteria. It is active against beta-lactamase-producing organisms such as Staphylococcus aureus, which would otherwise be resistant to most penicillins. It was patented in 1961 and approved for medical use in 1968. It is available as a generic medication. What is Dicloxacillin used for? Used to treat infections caused by penicillinase-producing staphylococci, which have demonstrated susceptibility to the drug. Contraindication. Dicloxacillin is contraindicated in those with a previous history of allergy, hypersensitivity, / anaphylactic reaction to any penicillins. Side effects. Common adverse drug reactions, ADRs, associated with the use of dicloxacillin include diarrhea, nausea, rash, urticaria, pain and inflammation at injection site, superinfection, including candidiasis, allergy, and transient increases in liver enzymes and bilirubin. Dicloxacillin can also lower the effectiveness of birth control pills and pass into breast milk. Pharmacodynamic. Dicloxacillin is a beta-lactamase-resistant penicillin similar to oxacillin. Dicloxacillin has in vitro activity against gram-positive and gram-negative aerobic and anaerobic bacteria. The bactericidal activity of dicloxacillin results from the inhibition of cell wall synthesis and is mediated through dicloxacillin binding to penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs. Dicloxacillin is stable against hydrolysis by a variety of beta-lactamases, including penicillinases, encephalosporinases, and extended-spectrum beta-lactamases. Mechanism of action. Dicloxacillin exerts a bactericidal action against penicillin-susceptible microorganisms during the state of active multiplication. All penicillins inhibit the biosynthesis of the bacterial cell wall. By binding to specific penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial cell wall, dicloxacillin inhibits the third and last stage of bacterial cell wall synthesis. Cell lysis is then mediated by bacterial cell wall autolytic enzymes such as autolysins. It is possible that dicloxacillin interferes with an autolysin inhibitor. Half-life. The elimination half-life for dicloxacillin is about 0.7 hour. Dose. Infections. Indicated for Staphylococcus aureus infections. 125 to 500 mg POQ6HR. Take on empty stomach. Safety advice. Dicloxacillin has been assigned to pregnancy category B by the FDA. Animal studies have failed to reveal evidence of fetal harm. There is no controlled data in human pregnancies. That's all the information about dicloxacillin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.